Every small town has a store on the corner, a little five and dime that harkens back to a time long past, and I remember mine. Every year in mid-December, they decorate the tree. Old men would sit and talk, playing checkers with children at their feet. Electric train going round in a circle, the warmth of hearth and wreath, twinkling lights, glowing candles with people off the street coming in to greet their neighbors and wish them Christmas cheer. The snow would fall, and as I recall, this happened every year. I'd love to have a country store Christmas like I knew back when. The world and I were a little younger, times were simpler then. Seems those days may be gone forever, but I still believe in the magic of a country store Christmas, the way it used to be. I can still hear the busy shoppers, the jingle of the bell. Every time the door would open, a sound I know so well, etched forever in my memory, though for me it's bittersweet. Like candy canes and apple cider on a snowy Christmas Eve. Something about that country store Christmas and the way it was back when. The world and I were a little younger, and life was simpler then. But I still believe in the magic of a country store Christmas, the way it used to be. Yes, I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a childhood.